How's it going, everybody? It's Ryle, and welcome back to another brand new video. So today, it's been a long time since we've gotten actual Spider-Man 3 news. The last piece of news that we had was that Spider-Man 3 was getting delayed to November and that the filming dates have been revealed. But now a brand new report from We Got This Covered says Tom Holland is reportedly in talks to star in 3 more movies for Spider-Man. So let's talk about it.
New cloth. Push rhymes, I pin down, paper crimes. Ride about street life, call it paper crimes. Like Tony throwing up signs, I push rap lines, make another dime, call it paper crimes. Push rhymes, I pin down, paper crimes. Ride about street life, call it paper crimes. Like Tony throwing up signs.
Yeah, guys, you heard that right. So Tom Holland may be on board for 6 Spider-Man movies. So that means 3 Spider-Man movies. You know, got Spider-Man 4, 5, and 6. So that's 6 movies. I know 3. Well, unless if you count Spider-Man Homecoming, Spider-Man Far From Home, MCU Spider-Man 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that's a 6 movie contract. So yeah, I'm reading it right now. Following the collision of Endgame, Marvel Studios and the MCU have hit a transition period. They'll be moving from iconic and well-known like superheroes like Iron Man and Captain America to something new and different. There'll be some new fresh faces like the Eternals and Shang-Chi, as well as the condemnation of popular characters such as Thor, Doctor Strange, and the Guardians of the Galaxy. But the true moneymaker is, of course, Spider-Man. He's arguably the most popular superhero and beloved character, and Marvel intends to have Tom Holland in the role for quite some time. But, of course, there's rumors out there that Tom Holland's Spider-Man may be remaining in the MCU for good. And that's because, according to our sources, the same ones who told us a She-Hulk TV show is in the works, Taskmaster will be the main villain, and a new Scream film is in development, which of course are all true. Marvel is planning to sign Holland for 6 more movies, with the actor now in talks with both Disney and Sony over the proposed deal. This would cover Spider-Man 4 to 6, as well as 3 other projects which are unknown at this time. Although, that's it. And also, Marvel and it might be this contract, but they're thinking about a contract which will focus on Peter's wife in high school, and later coming face to face with the Venom scene. And, yeah. Guys, there are also rumors out there that, they're going to be having a new contract which will focus on Peter's life in high school, coming face-to-face with Venom, and possibly coming face-to-face with the Sinister Six. So anyway, guys, what do you think about this? What do you think about Tom Holland having his own Spider-Man franchise? I mean, I would obviously love that. Of course, a 4th Spider-Man film. Of course, there was a 4th Spider-Man film with Tobey Maguire, but of course, that never happened. But anyway, guys, comment, subscribe, share this video with a friend, and turn on that post bell to be notified with all my latest videos. And please don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Ryron2005. And yeah, peace out. I love y'all, man, from the bottom of my heart. As always. Peace!